Hello, it is 2nd January 2021, Saturday. Today we celebrate the feast of the memorial of Saint Gregory Nazianzen. He is one of the four saints of the impossible. And it is also the memorial of Saint Basil the Great. They are both bishops and doctors of the church. Our first reading comes from the first epistle of John. Beloved, who is the liar? Whoever denies that Jesus is the Christ. Whoever denies the Father and the Son. This is an antichrist. Anyone who denies the Son does not have the Father. But whoever confesses the Son has the Father as well. Let what you heard from the beginning remain in you. If what you heard from the beginning remains in you, then you will remain in the Son and in the Father. And this is the promise that he made us: eternal life. I write you these things about those who would deceive you. As for you, the anointing that you received from him remains in you, so that you do not need anyone to teach you. But his anointing teaches you about everything and is true and not false. Just as it taught you, remain in him. And now, children, remain in him, so that when he appears, we may have confidence and not be put to shame by him at his coming. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.